how is the information taught at the Midwest College? This is another great question. We are very much a mentorship hands-on style. Our classes are PowerPoint driven, and we really make sure, our teachers really make sure, that each student gets the opportunity to understand this information. Now, we always have a very good student-to-teacher ratio, especially in the hands-on modalities, where in our groups of students, you really get a chance to get some one-on-one time with the teachers to learn, say, for instance, the proper point location, acupuncture needling technique, orthopedic examination, accessory techniques, and so on. So make sure that you truly do understand what you are learning. Now, our clinic is where you really get a chance to put these practices to the test, where our supervisors, and my personal opinion, are phenomenal at helping to kind of recognize when a student might be struggling a little bit with a certain technique, and they're very active with not only making sure that the patients get good treatments, but also that the students are truly learning when they're in the clinical setting. So I really highly recommend that you come see for yourself. Make an appointment to come and sit in on the student clinic, because you can really see, and you'll see the environment and just how happy our students are to be here. And the overall experience of the Midwest College of Oriental Medicine is truly one where when a student wants the information, when a student is seeking the information, they can get it, and they get more than what they ask for. So this is something that I'm very proud to say about our school, because it holds true, and everybody who visits get a chance to see this. So please get your opportunity to either sit in on a class or come in a shadow on the student clinic before a September 27th start date, so that you can make an informed decision about starting at the Midwest College of Oriental Medicine. You can reach me at 800-593-2320 to set up this appointment, or email me at gabe.pilo@acupuncture.edu. Thank you for watching. Have a great day.